สุดสดายเนี่ยต้องออกคณีนั่งไงไงนั่งยมมีนสกัดได้สาวน้อยที่จะดีเหมือนแต่ในบ้านมาชูเนี่ยต้องออกคณีมาดองเตี้ยชิมวยนั่งวีโต้ทำไมนั่งไงโดยการสอนยานจังนั่งไงยมบ้านบรรจบสไลด์พรีเซนเทชันบ้านยมดุยรอลฮะเอ้ยได้ต้องออกเตี้ยวีมีนปมใบเมรียนนั่งไงจังขนมสไลด์ presentation นิมวยนิมวยเนี่ยต้องคณีไอเติมเราเมื่อบ้านในขนมวิดีโอ description บอกยมนะนั่นไงให้เมื่อตามเมรียนนั่นไงจังเมรียนมวยยมพอสไลด์มวยมวยตามเมรียนนิมวยนิมวยอย่างนั้นนะนั่นไงจังก็มาขาดไปยูยังโจลตัวมือเมรียนติมวยบอกยังต้องคณีแต่ต้องจิมวยนั่ง introduction บอก flutter นั่นไงอันจังสมนุสุธาตาไวเตอร์จีฟลัตเทอร์นั่งไงเนื้อเปย์ได้ยมพอวิโตกับปิสปดาหมดนึงปอนุมก็กดสู่ได้กดสู่ท่าฟลัตเทอร์นั่งเอเกย์นั่งไงบัสันจีเนตออกที่ทำไมในขนมวิสัยไอทีหรือก็ในขนมโมบายแอปดีเวลลอปเมนต์อินเวนเมนต์นั่งไงยมหนึ่งบ่อเสียนะนั่งไงตาฟลัตเทอร์นั่งจีเอไว้ดัมเบลย์อ่อนงี้สูบยุลขยมหนึ่งเลือกปีปัญหาหมวยดัมเบลย์ชลายหนึ่งสมนุ่มหมวยหนึ่งนั่งไงยังการปิดดาวลายหนึ่งนับไปได้ยื่นจองบังการโมบายแอปพลิเคชันยื่นเตอร์แต่นึกดอลแอนดรอยฮะหนึ่งiOS นั่งไงจัง Android ยังตระ develop ในเลยพิซา language มุ้ย programming language มุ้ยดำไปมังการ Android application จังบางยังจองประกาศที่ iOS ยังตระแต่สักซานในเลย programming language มุ้ยติดดำไปมังการ iOS application จังเตียงปีนั้นคือแกเอาชิมวิธาที่ native platform นั่งไง native platformAndroid និង iOS បាទអញ្ចឹងផលវិបាកក្នុងការធ្វើនៅលើ native platform ហ្នឹងគឺមានន័យថាយើងបង្កើត app មួយយើងត្រូវចំណាយពេល2ដងទៅលើ app មួយហ្នឹងហ្នឹងហើយនឹងបន្ទាប់ពីយើងចំណាយពេល2ដងទៅលើវារួចរាល់ហើយបើសិនជា app របស់យើងមានមុខងារថ្មីដែលយើងហៅថា feature ហ្នឹងដែលត្រូវការ update ទៅលើ app របស់យើងអញ្ចឹង developer ហ្នឹងគឺត្រូវការពេល2ដងដែរនឹងឯងដើម្បីអាប់ដេតទៅលើ app មួយហ្នឹងហ្នឹងឯងអញ្ចឹងបើសិនជាមានអី fix មាន problem មាន bug កើតឡើងទៅលើ feature ហ្នឹងអញ្ចឹងយើងត្រូវចំណាយពេល2ដងដូចគ្នាដើម្បី fix ទៅលើ feature ហ្នឹងឬ fix ទៅលើ bug មួយហ្នឹងអញ្ចឹងសរុបសេចក្តីមកគឺយើងត្រូវចំណាយពេល2ដងដើម្បីបង្កើត app មួយនឹងធ្វើឲ្យវាមានគុណភាពណាអញ្ចឹងក្នុងពេលនឹងដែរដោយសារតែឃើញអំពីផលវិបាកទាំងអស់ហ្នឹងអញ្ចឹងក៏មាន technology មួយទៀតកើតឡើងដែលគេឲ្យឈ្មោះថា hybrid mobile app ហ្នឹងហើយអញ្ចឹង hybrid mobile app ហ្នឹងគឺមានន័យថាយើងបង្កើត app តែមួយទេប៉ុន្តែវាអាច run ទៅលើ Android ផងរាននៅលើ iOS ផងអញ្ចឹងគឺធ្វើឲ្យ developer ហ្នឹងគឺចំណេញពេលហ្នឹងហើយចំណេញពេលរាប់2ដងហ្នឹងហើយអញ្ចឹងនៅក្នុងពេលហ្នឹងដែរគឺមាន mobile app hybrid mobile app ច្រើនកើតនៅក្នុងពេលតែមួយហ្នឹងក្នុងនោះក៏មានមួយដែរគឺ flutter ហ្នឹងហើយដែល flutter ហ្នឹងគឺត្រូវបានបង្កើតឡើងដោយក្រុមហ៊ុន Googleដែលដាក់ឲ្យប្រើប្រាស់នៅក្នុងឆ្នាំ2017ហ្នឹងហើយអញ្ចឹងរហូតមកដល់ពេលនេះគឺ2021អញ្ចឹង4ឆ្នាំដែរហ្នឹងហើយអញ្ចឹងក៏មានអ្នក develop ច្រើនហ្នឹងដែលប្រើប្រាស់ Flutter framework ហ្នឹងអញ្ចឹងបើយើងមើលទៅខាង community របស់ Flutter ហ្នឹងក៏ធំដែរហ្នឹងឯងអញ្ចឹងបើសិនជាអ្នកទាំងអស់គ្នា mấy chọn chỗ develop cho mùi nâng Flutter nhưng cái thà vì chỉ riêng mùi đài lõ nâng ngày vì miễn quân xâm bạch cho ra nâng lời Flutter nâng nhưng nơi khăn hùng Flutter nâng đá dương mình trâm tại ai bằng cao nơi mobile application ba nô tế tại dương ai bằng cao chỉ web application nâng desktop application ba nô kênh nâng ngày đòi bà tại câu single code base ប្រើកូដតែមួយទេដែលក្នុងការបង្កើត application ហ្នឹងគឺយើងប្រើប្រាស់ programming language មួយឈ្មោះថា Dart ហ្នឹងឯង Dart អញ្ចឹងបើសិនជាអ្នកទាំងអស់គ្នាមានមូលដ្ឋានគ្រឹះខ្លះខ្លះតកតងជាមួយនឹង programming language ហ្នឹងឯងខុសមួយនេះហ្នឹងឯងនឹងស័ក្តិសមសម្រាប់អ្នកទាំងអស់គ្នាព្រោះខុសមួយនេះគឺទីមទីឲ្យអ្នកទាំងអស់គ្នាមាន knowledge តកតងជាមួយនឹង programming ខ្លះខ្លះចឹងណាទីមទីអ្នកស្គាល់ពីខ្លះហើយនឹង object ស្គាល់ពី variable ស្គាល់អីចឹងណាហ្នឹងហើយហើយបើសិនជាអ្នកគេធ្លាប់សិក្សាទៅលើ C sharp C ឬ C++ ឬក៏ Java ខ្ញុំជឿថាហ្នឹងហើយអ្នកទាំងអស់គ្នាមក develop ជាមួយ Flutter គឺចំនៅអ្វីដែលអ្នករាល់គ្នាចេះហើយអញ្ចឹងអ្នករាល់គ្នាងាយស្រួលក្នុងការសិក្សាហ្នឹងហើយព្រោះ Dart គឺជា programming language មួយដែលស្ដៀងជាមួយនឹងភាសាដែលខ្ញុំបានលើកឡើងខាងលើហ្នឹងហ្នឹងហើយអញ្ចឹងចំពោះvideo interaction នៅពី Flutter ក៏ដល់ទីបញ្ចប់ត្រឹមនឹងដែរអញ្ចឹងហ្នឹងហើយអរគុណអ្នកទាំងអស់គ្នាសម្រាប់ការតាមដានវីដេអូមួយ